is gonna be diagnosed with ADHD when they're just really hyper children and really smart. But they're gonna be misdiagnosed. Today, I find out that 63 teachers were laid off. What teachers? Hearing teachers, art teachers, history, social studies, English, math. You're telling me that you value my child's education and that you're there for the child, but yet you lay off 63 teachers. I'm sorry, back in 06, 04, 02, 01, when I was in school, teachers got laid off in the middle of the school year. They didn't give a damn whether I passed my math exams, but now all of a sudden you want all of them to pass, but you're gonna lay them off, saying you got space. I didn't know that 30 children to one teacher is appropriate space. I didn't know that one teacher aide to four different kindergarten classes is enough. And that's the reality that we face in our schools today. So all of us need to get involved and not be okay with that. We need to show up to board meetings, to common council meetings. The way that we're showing up, it shouldn't take the death of a child. It should not take the death of a child for us to see, for us to make change. It took the death of Juwan Daniels for that damn code of conduct to change after 30 years. It should not take the death of one of our students for us to, another death of one of our students, for us to see that this education system should be place value on the child and not in the money in their pockets. So let's get it together as a society and stand up, because right here, this is real power. What we're looking around is real power. It's called organizing. And we organize that so that we can take the power back. You get that young man into office. You get him into office. You get John into office. And not only into office, but you organize and you push the politicians that are in there. Because at the end of the day, we voted them in. At the end of the day, we might not have money in our pockets, but we do have a vote. And at the end of the day, we can shut your government down. So do not get it twisted. We have that power. But we have to come together the same way that we came together here and make our voices be heard, because it's just not okay. My child is valuable and my child is gonna live. And I'm gonna be damned if I see that my child suffer at the hands of our government, the hands of our police officers, at the hand of their brother. Because at the end of the day, we're here to stand up for them. That's all I'm saying. Everybody be to stand up for them. Woo!
Yeah!
Wow. Amazing.